60s and 70s, Blue Peter presenter John Noakes was the person they wanted to be like when they grew up. Funny, slightly zany, and almost recklessly brave. Now, at the age of 83, he's died. It was Alzheimer's that finally claimed his life. But as Ivor Bennett explains, he'll be remembered for his on-screen partnerships and for that incident with the baby elephant.
Oh, get up, it's got
Now, generations of children considered a friend. Even when things went wrong, John Noakes could laugh.
Oh, dear.
A real-life daredevil, during 12 years presenting Blue Peter, he did everything from speedway racing...
I was really scared. It took all my nerve to pick the moment and let go.
...to scaling Nelson's collar.
You told me there was an overhang, but you didn't tell me it lent to one side.
But it was his love and tussles with Border Collie Shep that made him stand out.
Shep, get out!
In more than a decade presenting Blue Peter alongside John Noakes, Peter Purvis grew to know a man who embodied children's entertainment.
I mean, he's an amazing guy. He wasn't a great presenter on straight stuff. You know, you had to give the facts. He wasn't likely to get them right. But he for just about anything else, unpredictable, great fun, wonderful to work with, and I loved him to bits.
After Blue Peter, Noakes starred in a number of programmes, many playing to his strength with animals. He was in part this special, simple relationship between a man and his dog, which won him a place in the nation's heart.
Memories of John Noakes, who's died aged 83.